Namaste, all of you. Today, I will describe a very simple procedure, the simplest procedure you can imagine for doing Tarpana. Tarpana is a ritual where you offer oblations to deities, sages, and your ancestors. If you go to my website, www.vedicastrologer.org, you can download manuals for Tarpana, a regular manual, a short manual, and a super short manual. And what I am going to show here is much shorter than even the super short procedure. This will literally take a few seconds, okay? So let me show the procedure. First, mentally imagine that you are going to satisfy the desires, the unfulfilled desires of various deities, sages, and your ancestors. And sprinkle water on your hand, your palm, and make it clean. Now, in your mind, imagine that you are going to satiate the desires of devatas, various deities. Put your palm like this and put some water. Om devaaH tRpyantaam. So from the tips of the fingers, water should fall into the plate. Om. Now imagine that the seven rishis who run the whole universe, you are going to make them happy. Om saptarshis tRpyantaam, same way. Now imagine that various divine beings, various other sages and divine beings will be satiated. And we do this twice, and from the water should fall from the side, below the little finger, side of the palm. Om RShayo divya manuShyaaH tRpyantaam. Om RShayo divya manuShyaaH tRpyantaam. Finally, if you have some sesame seeds, put some sesame seeds at the base of the thumb, otherwise just use plain water. Om. Now we do this three times, and this is for the ancestors. Om pitaraH tRpyantaam, tebhyaH svadhaa namaH, tebhyaH svadhaa namaH, tebhyaH svadhaa namaH. So water falls from the area below the index finger through the thumb, it flows down. So I'll show this one more time. Om devaaH tRpyantaam, Om saptarShayaH tRpyantaam, Om RShayo divya manuShyaaH tRpyantaaam, Om RShayo divya manuShyaaH tRpyantaaam, Om pitaraH tRpyantaaam, tebhyaH svadhaa namaH, tebhyaH svadhaa namaH, tebhyaH svadhaa namaH. And wash your palm at the end of it, you're done. So one offering to deities, one offering to sages, and then two offerings to other sages and divine beings, and finally three offerings to ancestors. This is the simplest manner in which you can do tarpanas. And there are more elaborate ways, those you can find in my website. But this is, if you do it on a regular basis, this is a good thing to add to your sadhana. Om Tat Sat Sarvam Sri Krishna Arpanamastu. Loka Samasta Sukhino Bhavantu. Sarve Jana Sukhino Bhavantu. Yavad Bhumandale Sanatana Dharmo Vardhatu. Visheshatah Bhartakande Amerika Varshecha. Om Shanti Shanti Shanti.